Hello and welcome back to another video. Today's video we'll be riding the Weardale Railway, what just reopened yesterday as the release of this video. And we are off. On time, leaving at 11 o'clock. The first train to leave with passengers in over 2 years. First time across the River Weir. We'll be over this multiple times again today. And here we are, arriving into Frosley Station. Here we go, once again crossing the weir. Here we are approaching Kingfisher Station. I was in fact the first paying passenger to get off at the station of all time, as it was brand new and has never been used yet until this day. As you can see here, River Weir is just literally 10-second walk from the station.
going to stop and have a drink and come back.
So as you can see, the train was chock-a-block. So we arrived back in Tucson on time, but don't leave yet, as we will be going back down the line to Usnum. Here we go, going back down the line to Usnum. Again, back at Kingfisher, but this time we will not be getting off here. So here we are, arriving into Oslo. I would like to know, is this possibly the longest platform on any railway in England, or is there longer platforms? So, we had 10 minutes here, and now we are going back up the Dale to Stanhope. So, as Kingfisher is a request stop, this time we don't stop there. So, as we arrive back into Stanhope, the Weardale Railway is officially back. It will be running every Saturday, a train leaving Stanhope at 11, 1 o'clock and 3 o'clock, and this is up to July 24th, something like that, and I'm guessing there'll be more trains, maybe further down, maybe even to Bishop, who knows. But thank you for watching this video, please consider subscribing, and goodbye.